Thank you, Mr. Brazil.
You want to know what takes real courage? Holding it all together when the stakes are this high.
I reviewed your proposal for the Jordan Valley. Impressive.
I made a mistake. I mean, the way she spoke to me in the Odo, I wanted to strangle her. I mean, what is she thinking?
Once people imagine themselves in the Oval, there's no turning back.
Oh, I wouldn't be here if I had a choice, but I have to do these sort of things now. Makes me seem more human. And you have to be a little human when you're the president. But I'll tell you this, though, Pop. When they bury me, it won't be in my backyard. And when they come to pay their respects, they'll have to wait in line.
Anyone, and I mean anyone, who registers for work in the District of Columbia will be guaranteed a job. Our hope is that success in Washington will convince Congress to fund America Works nationwide.
My name is Cassie Lockhart.
So, you like the proposal?
The answer is no. No, it's not a joke, Mr. President. I have no interest whatsoever in pursuing your plan.
We're murderers, Francis.
We're survivors.